Welcome to another episode of Ask Snappy, where you ask us your mobile and marketing related questions and we answer those for you. So today's question comes from Ben from New South Wales, Australia, and he asks, how can I get 1 million installs for the app that I've created using Appy Pie? Okay, great. So Ben has already created an app using Appy Pie. So the app is now up and running on Google Play and iTunes. Now the next focus is how can he get 1 million installs, or rather how can he promote his app effectively? So the first strategy that comes into my mind, because we've already been there, we've done that. At Appy Pie, we launched our app in January of 2018, and in September, we were able to get 1 million installs. So we were averaging over 100,000 installs per month. And I'll tell you some of the secrets, some of the tools that we've used to get this $1 million. One of the most important element is ASO, or App Store Optimization. So people, those of you know who SEO, this is all about keyword research, keyword analysis. You need to make sure that the title of your app has all those relevant keywords. And even in the description, try to imbibe those keywords in there where it needs to describe your app, but don't overdo it. Because if Google actually senses that you are spamming and you're repeating the keywords, it can get tricky and they might suspend your app. So there needs to be a balance. So do all that homework, do all your keyword research. Some of the tools that we have used is App Annie and App Tweak. I would recommend them. You also use these tools for App Store optimization. So once ASO is actually taken care of, then we need to look at the analytics. We need to see if how often is our app crashing. Is the app, what devices is the app crashing on? So we need to basically keep a close tab on that. As soon as we figure out that the app is crashing on specific devices, or there's some errors, there's some warning, there's some malfunction, we need to rectify them in the nearest version. So we will recommend you to use Firebase Analytics, which is a free tool provided by Google, and that can help you fulfill that specific requirement. And also Crashlytics, try embedding the Crashlytics SDK also, which tells you the crashes, how it's happening, what's causing the crashes. So that will help you immensely, because lower the crashes, better the experience, the better the usability, you'll start to get more and more installs coming. So now we have the ASO taken care of, we're getting installs. What is next? We need to get the ratings. We need to get those 5-star ratings, 4-star ratings. We need to get more and more people to come install our app and rate us. There are multiple ways of doing it. Use your social channels, go into the Facebook groups, go into the Google groups, tell the users to try the new product or the new app that you guys have launched. Ask them, you know, to go and rate the app, give them the feedback. On top of that, we have found an amazing list for you. So the list we have collated for you, it's specifically curated that will help you get more and more reviews. We've mentioned that list in the description of our video. Use that. That'll really be helpful. Okay, so the next step, what do you do? I mean, you need to spend some sort of advertising budget to get those installs. We have done that. You would also need to do that just to get that momentum going. So there are like two types of installs. One is incentivized and the second one is non-incentivized. Incent or non-incent, as you might have heard. So for the tools for incentivized, I would suggest you to use, you know, multiple tools out there or multiple platforms or DSPs there. Some of my favorites are Amplif, Fixu, and Chatboost. So these are the three platforms that you can use, but they're multiple. We've also curated a list for you. You can also utilize that. On top of that, for non-incentivized, the two major platforms that you can use to get installs is Google Ads and Facebook advertising. And what in essence you can use the Google Firebase is to track those installs, which campaign is more effective, which campaign is not more effective. So these are some of the top level tactics that come into my head to get those 1 million installs for you. If you like this video, so subscribe to our channel. And if you have any specific app or marketing related questions for us, feel free to ask them in the comment section down there. And we'll try to address each and every question that comes from you in the subsequent episodes of Ask Snappy.